At 20 years of age, I'm still looking for a dream. A war's already waged for my destiny. But you've already won the battle, and you've got great plans for me. Though I can't always see, 'cause I got a couple dents in my fender, got a couple rips in my jeans. Try to fit the pieces together, but perfection is my enemy. And on my own I'm so clumsy, but on your shoulders I can see I'm free to be me. When I was just a girl, I thought I had it figured out. See, my life would turn out right, and I'd make it here somehow. But things don't always come that easy, and sometimes I would doubt. Oh, 'cause I got a couple dents in my fender, got a couple rips in my jeans. Try to fit the pieces together, but perfection is my enemy. And on my own I'm so clumsy, but on your shoulders I can see I'm free to be. Sometimes I believe that I can do anything, yet other times I think I've got nothing good to bring. But you look at my heart and you tell me that I've got all you see, girl. And it's easy to believe, even though I got a couple dents in my fender, couple rips in my jeans. Try to fit the pieces together, but perfection is my enemy. And on my own I'm so clumsy, but on your shoulders I can't see I got a couple dents in.
Naaman didn't just win the competition, he blew the competition away. So So we've asked Nathan if he'd just give us a brief demonstration, talk to us a little bit about rattling antlers.
There's three things you need to know about rattling gear: location, time, and instinct. Since we're rattling, we want to go through those bugs. One thing I do recommend for you to take in the field is you get a rat call. Now, it's this basic way of communicating. It's time for talking. And one thing I do when I rattle is do a few grunts and start rattling. Now, in peak of the rut, which is late November, early December, you want to have a hard because that's peak of the rut. Peak of the rut is whenever the bucks are moving does. Pre-rut is whenever bucks are getting ready to go pick up their antlers a little bit, and post-rut. Post-rut is when less does are ready to get ready, so you still hit them hard. And those are a few things you need to know. And more things is whenever you rattle, a deer's going to come from you from downwind, so you got to worry about your scent. So a good deal, a scent killer is good. A few things, camouflage, especially pants and face masks is good because around like this, you got white things and you got even more white. Pretty bad. But those are just a few things to know about deer rattling.